Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah. Interesting town.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious. It's about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Thank you. I just spotted some nice wheels. Let's go code 3 on this fool.
All right, everyone. The hunt is on. Go get him.
I've lost visual on the subject vehicle.
Get out there and find that damn car.
I have a positive ID on the subject from our prior chase. Let's hunt him down.
Previous suspect has been located and we're taking up pursuit again.
I can't see the suspect anymore.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far. Terminating the pursuit, you guys gotta do better than this.
Ended the pursuit control, but I am not happy about it.
I just got the okay to sell you some new parts. You're making friends in the right places.
Just enjoying some downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around. checking in. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good, seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. You have any engine trouble? Hear any odd noises? I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow. You know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean, always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Gonna be fun.
way, rookie. Don't slip up. I'm right behind you. It's yours to lose now. This is a pretty tough bunch. And I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.
How's that car treating you?
It's still in one piece.
One race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
Thank you.
Nice work.
Hey, you finding your feet out there?
One foot at a time.